S.T.A.R, Amnesty,
and S.T.A.R, which is Student Action for Refugees.
And we're here today to petition to Louise Allman, our local MP, to sign Early Day Motion 960. And this is a motion calling for asylum seekers that haven't been processed yet, so they're still seeking asylum, to be able to have the right to work in the UK during the process, as it's a long process and they should be involved in the economy while this is going through.
So we want them to be able to work after they've been waiting for their application for 6 months. It's good for the economy because we don't have to give people benefits and they can contribute in tax. And it's also stop isolation, which is quite a big problem with the asylum seekers, and make full part of the community. And the law actually changed, I think it was 2002, 2003, so you want to change it back. Asylum seekers today are faced by quite a few problems in Liverpool. And the reason we're applying for them to have the rights to work is because I think without sounding patronising, quite a few of them feel quite lonely. But it's also, without the right to work, they can be very segregated from the community and that they're in.
Well, obviously having the right to work is important for being able to support themselves and their families. Like Katie said, it is a mental issue as well. Being involved in a community and contributing to that community is really important for the asylum seekers. I think found that it's asylum link as well.
I think it'd be quite demoralising feeling like you're being given handouts when you can be doing it yourself. And a lot of the asylum seekers that come here are qualified, they're graduates, and they feel like they have a skill that they can give to society. And not being able to do that for years on end is depressing.